Hi, I'm Tommy Brann. I'm running to be your next state senator. I'm a West Michigan small business owner. I've employed thousands and served hundreds of thousands. As a state representative, I've given half my government salary to people in need each year. Service is my purpose. I was raised in Grand Rapids Township, and I graduated from East Grand Rapids High School. After graduating high school, I took out a loan to open my first restaurant, Brann Steakhouse, in Wyoming. At the age of 19, I had $5,000 a month loan payments in 1971. I worked day and night to pay back that loan and now I've owned and operated my restaurant for 51 years. I was chairman of the Wyoming Kentwood Chamber of Commerce, where I brought government officials and business owners together to discuss issues and find positive solutions for our communities. It's in my nature to bring people together. I'm an independent thinker who puts people above politics. I carry a section of the Constitution in my wallet and refer to it daily. The public health and general welfare of the people of the state are hereby declared to be matters of primary public concern. I take this oath seriously. Now times are tough. Inflation is high, taxes are high, and people can't keep enough of what they earn. We need to stop the out-of-control government borrowing and spending, unclog the supply chain, and pass meaningful tax relief. You deserve to keep more of your hard-earned paycheck. I voted to lower the gas tax and increase tax credits for working families, putting more money in your pocket. At a time when crime is on the rise, there are calls to defund the police. I reject those calls. We need to defend our police and give them the resources they need to keep us safe. Police, fire, and EMS, all first responders need our support. This is not just talk. I personally donated helmets for every Wyoming police squad car and for a new K-9 unit. As your next state senator, I will continue to work towards fully funding our first responders. I am Tommy Brann, and ask for your vote for State Senate on Tuesday, November 8th. Thank you.